Hey guys, this is Dave from Wellesby Roots. This is going to be a short video in regards to Gary Gilbert's Fire Challenge and Ready Group. The first challenge, the video is tied, so I've been asked now to produce another video. This video is to be one fire, and the fire is supposed to be complete from start to finish. This fire, I'm assuming, is supposed to be large enough to cook meat or cook whatever, and also be able to boil water. We're only going to be showing the fire though. You have to forgive me today, I wasn't able to make it out into the woods on short notice. So I'm producing this video in my backyard, and the yard goes out onto a main road, so you're going to hear traffic and it's going to be noisy. But anyway, without further ado, let's get started. So just make a quick fire today, start to finish. All we're going to be using, nothing fancy, we're just going to be using some jute twine. Jute twine on its own is fine, it will light, but it burns really, really quickly. I'll show you that really quick. So here's some jute twine all by itself, just the twine, and I'm just going to quickly take a piece and feather it up, or kind of make it into a bird's nest. Nothing fancy about today's video. So, jute twine all by itself. See, it burns and picks the spark up pretty quick. Burns for a little bit, but say in a wet condition, it's really not all that great. So, but for this fire, and we'll be starting it right now, I guess. I'm going to be using jute twine that's embedded with wax. So you can make this yourself. I made this today in the shop. So all we're going to do is we're going to take this jute twine and we're just going to kind of do the exact same thing. Just going to make a bird's nest. Out of it. Nothing really ever wants to cooperate when you're on camera. Okay, so that's good enough. So, jute twine embedded with wax. Well, there you go, guys. That fire should continue to burn, and I could continue to feed sticks into it and get it to the point where I could cook on it or boil water. Still burning. So this is just a short video, very simple example, using household items to get prepped up, going out in the bush and start a fire. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope it's good enough to enter into the competition. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and we'll see you next time. This is Dave from Bosby Roots.